guys, we are back and we are on the Beetle Prison server. Yes, this is basically the same server as Vinewood, but it's not the same. And yeah, all new staff, so I'm not actually any rank at the moment. And yeah, this awesome spawn you can see here was built by Twig World Games. Yeah, so I'm actually quite I just said that so I could find out my rank because I forgot it, but I've actually been playing on it for quite a while. So if we go to warp N, which I've managed to get over, in fact, let's show you guys warp A first. So warp A, it's just the basic kind of iron ore with some logs and some snow. Go to warp B, and we are like, you know, some more ores and stuff. But anyway, I've managed to get to warp N. So when you get to warp 3, or when you get to 3, basically you have, I think you have creative and like you can go in any mine. I'm really, to be honest, I'm not sure. Maybe, I'm really not sure, but I think some point, no, maybe not. No. I don't know how the warp thing works. Maybe you can like slash P claim? No. Slash PA. No? I'm really not sure how this works. But anyway, this is like a little PvP place. Yeah, PvP place. The pork machine? What the heck is this? I have no idea what this is. Never seen that in my life, I'm afraid. But anyway, slash people. I'm not sure how this plot system works. Yes, oh, cool. Ah, so what I understand is you can actually get from the mines. Oh, it's like a kind of like survival plot world. Ah, that is really quite cool. So yeah, so like you can like build your little nice little house here, which is pretty awesome, I have to admit. I really do like that. Yeah, so let's go back to warp N and we'll do like a little bit of mining. So I think I'm gonna like start a bit of a series on this, guys. I've actually seen someone else with a really good YouTube channel. They stand about 171 subscribers. I will leave links for them in the description, but they actually are already doing a really good Let's Play on this thing. So I'll give a link to them, which would be brilliant. You can go ahead and check out their channel, which I haven't actually took a look at myself yet. I just subscribed to them because gonna have a look at the channel sometime in the near future. But yeah, he's like started a really good Let's Play, and yeah, he's like got like the YouTube rank and stuff. I haven't got that because you need like 150 subscribers and stuff, but yeah, I'll get that one time in the future. But he's like designed like a YouTube mine, which is really cool. Like only the YouTubers get that, so I'd really love to get that right. But anyway guys, so we're just gonna like do a bit of mining. And then really cool this, once you've like got all your stuff. Oh, also I must also mention when you like mine, it's really cool because like it just like automatically comes into your inventory. But it's a really good, it's really, definitely really amazing. But if you like go ahead, get all this. Alright, you can like right click on all this. There's like disposal signs, ender chests. I've got like a load of quartz block here. That's probably from warp M. What on earth are going to there? Yeah, it's really cool server, and I just like love this mining. Wonder how much rank up. Well, there is plugin which has like stats, but I'm gonna be honest, I think Charlie Neo broke that, so yeah, that's not working at the moment, but I'm sure I'll fix that. I did say it would fix it, but anyway. So let's just do some mining. Yeah, it's like it's like Op Prism as well, by the way. I didn't even mention that. And if you vote, you get like these vote. In fact, guys, I might as well show you now. So actually, I can't. I'm just going to go ahead and vote, and then I'll show you what happens once you do that. So I've just voted, and I've just received this vote key. So what you need to do once you've got a vote key is go to warp crates. I think I must have typed that in wrong. Oh yeah, crates. No. Warp crates, and once you go to warp crates you can just like right click on this chest. As you can see, I just got a ton of money there. So do we have enough? We still don't have enough money. How much do you need? I think probably need like 500 of that. Anyway, let's go back to warp N. Go because what, and it's really, it's just your luck. It's just your luck. So, like, do some more mining here. I might as well get up to rank O, and then I will catch you guys again, maybe? Yeah. See you guys, and I'll see you once I'm at rank O. So, what's up guys, we are back. We are now rank O, and we have been hanging around with the friendly community. Yay! So yeah, just got to rank O, getting a bit of cool stuff here, not too much. They have pumpkins, which is pretty cool. And also, I'm going to show you some more warps. We got warp PvP, which, if you remember, off Vinewood was actually a really popular server. Well, not really popular, but it was PvP arena that I helped build, yay! But anyway, as well as this, we've also got warp rules. I just thought you might want to have a quick look at this. But anyway, yeah, we've got guard here, that's like moderator, and then we've got admins here. Jack's applied for admin. So is this, and he's got that, no problem. But anyway, I haven't actually applied for admin. I don't think I'll be able to be honest. But anyway, you've got all the rules and you've also got all the staff stuff as well, which is pretty cool. But anyway, what we get, oh yeah, back to warp O. Let's see, still don't know how much we need to get for all this, but anyway. Anyway, we'll go have a look at some people's plots here, what plots. So, who wants the plots? Yeah, I've actually been learning how to chit click as well, which is pretty cool. Pretty fun. Anyway. Slash P home zombie slayer. Oh, this is pretty cool. It's like a little jail thing. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. Oh, that is really cool. I like. And this is coal blocks. Yep. And we've got some iron blocks. And stone brick. Oh, this is pretty, really cool. It's gathered up these resources really well. And this is by one of our admins or swatters. Really cool. Really, really cool. And we've got some cell signs up here. That is pretty cool. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. I have to say, that is actually really cool. That's awesome. Awesome. Anyway, let's go back to warfare. So we've got some really good plots there. They're actually fantastic. But I'm going to have to stop. Sell these. Yeah, I picked up that hat from somewhere, I don't know where from. But anyway, let's go. Oh, what haven't I? Oh yeah, there's some like glowstone here as well, which is also pretty cool. Yeah, I'll keep the glowstone, but anyway, how much do I cut? Oh, I don't have enough. But anyway, I got this awesome, kind of really cool thug pick from voting. So if you come on, it's actually really good. I actually really like this server, and you're gonna definitely see more upcoming videos on it. Yeah, I'm really enjoying it, and this, as you can see, I can't stop looking at this spawn. Absolutely amazing. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you guys next episode.